Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you can enable or turn on Windows Hypervisor platform. To do that, or to turn it on, just click on the Windows Start menu and start typing Control Panel. Once you see the window or the icon of Control Panel, click on it to open. Make sure to change the view from View by Small or Large icon to Category. Once you change the category, click on Programs, and the Programs and Features, you need to click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. This window will appear. Scroll down till the end, and you will be able to see Windows Hypervisor platform. Click to select it. Make sure that you are connected to the internet, and click OK. Windows will start searching for required files. This operation should not take more than 1 to 2 minutes. Once done, you will be prompted, as I said, to restart now, restart later. So just make sure to save all your files before you click restart now, or if you don't want to restart at the moment, you can click don't restart. You can, because once you turn off and turn on your computer again, the changes takes effect. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.